about to begin a new life in Canada died after a taser gun was used on him by the RCMP in the Vancouver International Airport. Graphic video of the incident now haunts Canadians, and the screams of a dying man echo throughout the country. It's time for answers. Mr. Speaker, what directives have been issued to the RCMP relating to the operational use of tasers in the aftermath of this horrible death? And what is the status of the officers involved in this case?